So if you log on to the Weather Underground using the link with KCAPARAD155, you will get my weather station that's linked to Weather Underground. Well, late last night, I finally connected my Tempest weather station to Weather Underground. And then I went to the Weather Underground map and I put the animation at 50x. So it tells you very nicely where the weather's coming from and where it's going. And I love it. Well, it's cold outside. It's about 45, 46 degrees.
Why lit a fire?